What up, it's your boy Fanatic, PG Bloggers. We're here with JC. What's going on, bro?
Shit, bro.
Block versus Team Homie. How you feeling about this event today, man?
Look, it's very classic, very original, very trendsetting.
Right.
Could be very tragic.
Okay.
I'm coming for that.
Okay, what's gonna happen today? You and Jay Murda, man. What's gonna happen today?
Performance of the night, right?
Yeah, he's sick. Yeah. He know. I'm not gonna lie to you. Let me tell you something. It's a lot of niggas that they lay out roads for themselves that they can't really walk, but that they not really known for walking. And this is no disrespect to Jay Murda. This is to any opponent I've ever had that done tried to convince niggas that they were gonna kill me when they haven't really killed much, you know what I mean? So it's like, all right, you know, what we can hope for right now is for you to go in here and just, you know, survive, do your thing, hang in there. But you want us to believe you about to kill this man. That's right. Not really. So tonight I'm here to show the difference between talking and action.
Okay.
That's all. I'm gonna come in here and be like, yeah, you did the blogs,
right?
At the bars, I'm gonna show you the difference.
And I feel like coming off the arse battle, I feel like you have something to prove.
Yeah. I've already been paid in full for this.
Okay, there you go.
So you definitely get the nigga you paid for. But like I said, I've been saying this a bunch of times. There's those leagues that we got that mutual understanding, that respect with like RBE, like Guerrilla Warfare. When I pull up, It's just always good money, good business, good everything. And you can see it when I get on the stage at these platforms, because this is where things shine the best. It's like, I don't worry about the shit I shouldn't have to worry about. Right. I just come out here and do my thing. So
I mean, you've been around for a while, and you've been battling pretty much every league. What's your favorite league, their favorite platform that you stepped on?
I'm gonna say my favorite is probably Chicago.
Guerrilla Warfare?
Okay. Crazy epic classic nights with RBE being strong number two. I mean, like, if you look at my resume in general, but what I've been doing lately, yeah, I've been bouncing back and forth between those two leagues.
Right.
That's when this shit be coming. You know, all the crazy.
And you've had your best performances on RBE, my opinion.
And me and ARP was talking about that this morning. Like,
right.
The difference between what I've been doing and what I'm doing now versus where I'm doing it. I think a lot of that matters when the artist is taken care of, man. They ain't got nothing to worry about. They can just come here and do their shit. Like, I didn't miss a beat today, so now I'm finna go over here.
Right.
But show it, not missing a beat look like right. when you know. Right. But I'm done talking.
So why Jay Murda though? Why no one else on Team Homie? Why did he murder?
That was the setup.
Okay.
It's a lot of people that take that matchup like, you know, he's gonna kill Jay Murda. It's not really a good matchup. But I see it as a good opportunity for Murda, because even if he lose, he's kind of expected to. So if he show off, then, you know, that's a whole nother door in itself, you know what I mean? I've beaten people before to where people go, yeah, he killed this nigga, but, you know, you'll see that dude, you know, PG later or some shit like that. Like, something comes from it, you know what I mean?
So, right.
I just, you know, I hope the man showed up. I hope the man knows who he's up against.
Right.
That's
right. Okay.